Did a readjust on the circuit board, and now the LED is working in the front.